It is 8:36. Coming up at 9, a woman who claims to have the power to talk to your deceased grandmother in the great beyond. Spoiler alert, she can't. It's just an old trick called cold reading. You may have heard of Uri Geller, who claimed to have magic powers. He would bend a spoon with his mind. People were amazed. He went on the Tonight Show with Johnny Carson, a decision he would soon regret. You see, Johnny had been a magician, and he consulted with another magician, the amazing Randy. James Randy told Johnny how Geller was doing this. So when Geller appeared, Johnny didn't allow Geller to use his own spoon. Johnny had a table with metal they supplied, and what followed was one of the longest, most awkward moments in TV history.
Okay, let me rest a little, all right?
All right.
You know, I'm surprised because before this program, your producer came and he read me at least 40 questions you're going to ask me.
Well, I can ask you all kinds of questions if you'd like me to ask you questions.
I have to have time. And, give me a little more time.
All right. We'll cut away from a commercial and I will verify, and everybody in the studio will verify that nobody will touch the objects, okay?
Right.
Because I don't want to push it on, but obviously we don't have, you know, unlimited time on a television show. I wish we did.
Yeah.
Okay. Which one is the breast? Do you find your meals too routine? Watch closely.
So this went on forever. This is just a little snippet. And so it goes to show you what these so-called psychics can do when the producers aren't in on it, as they typically are on those psychic shows. He tried to sue James Randi a number of times and failed, and ultimately Uri Geller admitted, yes, it is all just a fake trick. But you need your stuff to do it right, and of course the Carson people wouldn't let him, so he failed.